Hello, ladies and gentlemen, MarauderEX here, back with more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories, and we got a door we gotta open. Well, special card. We need a green key. Does it really matter which one we use?
Yeah, use an alchemic. I'm sure we've got...
two?
Yeah, okay, well, maybe not. What else have we got? Use that one.
Use that one. And a seven or up card. We could use that one.
Could.
Just get rid of all of our sorceress wakings. And I always do that. I always back out.
Every time.
Every single time. And more story! Yay, story! I love story!
Story's fun!
So much story! Or we're gonna show up and smack you around.
Except I'm pretty sure we do, hag.
Rescuing the princess. That's what we do.
That's how this works.
And Beast is already here, so I have a feeling we've walked into a trap. It's a trap!
Yeah.
And Belle trying to push him away causes Beast to have an epiphany, which makes Belle feel like a right ass right about now, wouldn't you say?
Probably, yep.
And I love how she refers to him as Beast. Doesn't he have a name?
I don't think we ever actually figure out what his name is, though.
That's rather unfortunate.
Oh.
And she's trying to take people's hearts, because that's what Maleficent does. Except Belle takes the shot.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, and now Beast really wants to just rip your face off. She went that way! Yeah, let's stop talking and get to beating up on witches. Yeah, I recover hearts. It's kind of what I do. You know,
kinda.
Keyblade and all. It's,
you know, minor details.
Alright, so now we gotta go up, don't we? Because... oh, no, we don't. So, we do have to go. We gotta go back up to that one.
Yeah.
But now that that room is empty, it moves us over here.
So we gotta walk all the way
We gotta go all
around.
The way up and back there. So I'm gonna cut this out. So we'll be back in a minute when we get back to the Moment's Retreat. Alright, so we're back to where we want to be, and we want to go through this door. Huh. After I turn off the lights. Because, you know, I gotta do that. Even though I've already hit all this stuff, I don't know why I'm doing this.
I don't know.
Alright, so what do we need here?
Your delirium is starting to kick in.
A one or higher. Does it really matter what I do?
Well, we have lots of those now.
Guarded trove, false bounties. Let's do a two guarded trove.
How do you... okay.
You know, it's money.
I was gonna say I'd use the five because you had two of them, but...
that doesn't matter. It really doesn't at this point.
We've got enough cards that we'll always be able to get through the door, no matter what.
Yeah.
Somehow I'm anticipating.
Oh, of course. Dick. And we get a guarded trove from this one. A three. I used two?
Yep.
Yeah? So yeah, that's a thing.
Yeah. I'm gonna guess there's one. Yeah.
Hey! There's
Billy. What's
up, Billy? I meant to glide, and I glided right into the wall. Alright, so yeah, that was fun. Bottomless darkness. And so now we've got the lift. Let's go up the lift and see what we've got. We're gonna have a bad guy right at the top, aren't we? Or no, was that... Sora! Jump! Jump. There you go. Let's see what we got in the treasure chest.
Sweet. Something
useless
to sell.
Yeah.
See, this is why we can't play together.
Alright, and what do we get here? A black room.
Trash.
So, trash. And there's another Billy here.
Oh, look out. Don't lose your movement points.
Yep.
That thing.
I'm not going to. Alright, so more death.
Nice!
We got a wyvern card. Fantastic. I don't even know what that does, but
yeah.
I want it.
Why don't we find out what it does?
Let's
Since
see.
We have that ability.
Wyvern stops the reload counter from... Ooh! That's actually not bad.
But it only works for one.
It doesn't matter. That still gives you basically two ones, which is...
We're seriously under our CP, too. Have you noticed that?
Yeah, it's because we've been leveling up and I haven't been actually editing the deck. Anyway, let's go beat a boss.
Why don't we beat up on some more stuff in the room first? Because I'm sure you haven't hit everything.
Yeah, I'm just going to land on stuff. That works.
I wasn't talking about the enemies, but okay.
And almighty darkness. And Moogle points. Delicious Moogle points. More bad guys that I don't want to deal with. There we go. I finally hit something.
Instead of just landing on it.
Alright, so we get a blue card, Guarded Trove, and we level up, and we don't remember what we're actually supposed to level up, so we're just going to level up CP. Because, I mean, why not?
That's fine.
Not that I'm using it, but it's there.
Well, maybe you will.
Alright, let's go ahead and deal with the boss, shall we?
Yeah. I think that's probably a good idea.
Yeah. Let's, a red, an equal to zero, and...
Well, toss the black room at it.
Yeah.
That's your red right there.
You
don't have a zero for that.
Yeah.
But that's your... You can do that one.
You can do that.
Or that. We got two of those. Use that one.
And
all right,
you.
Here we go.
Let's go see what the boss has.
Oh, like we don't already know.
Yeah, it's gonna be Maleficent.
And she's gonna be a dragon.
Of course. It's a dragon. It's a game about dragons. Shh. Just appreciate the dragons.
For the love of God,
don't
stop
pretending
you're
a
dragon.
Oh, I'm gonna have to explain that one in the description, I think. All right, so yeah, we gotta kill Maleficent. Yeah, now you've just made him angry. No, we don't. Because you're gloating? I'm just gonna collect them. They're like Pokemon.
Gotta catch them all.
Alright, turn into a dragon and let us kill you. That's what's gonna happen. Just saying.
What, the we're gonna kill you part?
Yeah. You know, I don't remember how to fight her.
Get on her back.
No, because it doesn't work like that in this one, remember? Because
no,
it's a card.
I think you're
Ow. She's got a lot of health. I heard a ding. This is a boss fight, so... Oh, it's I was hoping. Oh my god, fire.
Do something about that.
I don't think I can.
Not anymore. Could have card break. Thanks, beast.
Alright, she hurts.
Jump. Courage. Or do that. That works too.
Or just that. And we're gonna reload.
And wait till she does something.
And card breaker. What do we get for the card break?
Oh, platform. Right in front of her.
Sora, get on the platform. Oh, really? It's a moving platform. It keeps us at head level. I like this.
That would be an excellent time to use Strike Raid, would it not?
Or Blitz. It's over. You know, I'm not picky.
All of the above.
Actually, she's not. Oh, we get another one.
Do it.
Where'd you go? There you go. Get you on the platform, Sora.
She's not actually that bad.
No, it's the fire's kind of a pain. And she has some high level cards, but that's about it.
Heal. Shit.
Alright,
do it.
Doesn't matter, she's dead. There we go.
Nice.
That was actually surprisingly simple. The platform helped a lot.
Yeah. I had forgotten about the platform.
Yeah. And we get Maleficent as a dragon card.
Dagrin!
Dragon Maleficent. Why do I feel like I'm playing a game of Yu-Gi-Oh! And I just beat Sado Kaiba?
I said consummate V's.
Consummate! You would know bad majesty if it jumped up and bit you in the face. I hope we don't have to explain that one in the comments. Alright, so naturally when we kill Maleficent, Belle turns back into a person.
Which is probably a good thing.
Otherwise, Belle was dead. Because, I mean, let's think about it logically here. He understands. Unless he's a complete dolt. Oh, it's just so touching. They both acted like supreme twats, but it was to save each other. Thank you, Goofy, for... Yeah, nothing to see here. Let's just walk away.
Yep.
And now we should be in Conqueror's Respite. Which means we can save it, and that'll be the end of this episode. Yeah! Let's,
free shit.
Let's get all the free stuff. Free
Which
Moogle
is apparently
points.
Moogle points all over the place right now.
I love Moogle points.
Literally.
Yeah, they're gonna
all
have to start
place.
Giving you more Moogle points, because everything starts getting more and more expensive. I'm gonna get up to the save point, see what we've got, and then I'm gonna check out that Dragon Maleficent card and see what she's got.
Dagrin. Yeah. Aww. Seriously.
I was about to say, I got it. I'm catching that bitch. I will catch cards in midair.
Well, you didn't really. You caught it when you landed, but yeah, okay.
Alright, that wasn't really needed. Yeah. Alright, so let's see what Dragon Maleficent does.
She's gonna be at the bottom.
Sacrifices reload speed to power up attack cards.
Mm.
What's your CP? Oh.
Ouch.
You expensive bitch.
Well.
Oh,
we could do it.
I could do it now. Yeah, I've got more than enough to do it now.
Because we've got 80 that we haven't used right now.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Actually, yeah, I'm thinking I'm going to do that because I mainly use slights, and against the next couple of bosses, slights
are going to be... But you don't want to power up your cards for slights, because then it throws all your slights out of whack. You've got it built so that it's a very specific order. Remember what happened when we used the... that power-up room, and it, everything went higher numbers on the cards?
Does it... I have to see if power-up attack cards...
That's
that increases
what it means.
The
it always increases the numbers.
Then yeah, if it increases the number, then no. If it does more damage...
If we weren't using slights, then that would be different. But
yeah.
That, what it does is...
Like, I need something to increase damage. That was... That's what I'm aiming for. So, yeah.
See, that's the same thing.
Yeah, so I guess I'll just have to... add some new stuff. Oh well, for now I'm gonna save it, and we're gonna end this episode here. So we'll see you guys in the next installment. Till then, later everyone.